Welcome to the fascinating world of vehicles and classic vehicles. We are here with Cruising the Coast 2024. We're in Biloxi, Mississippi, Edgewater Mall area. And by far the best thing here so far that I see is a motherfucking Ford Ranger. That guy, we'll go get a close look of it real quick. There's obviously a lot of cool classic cars, a lot of great things out here. We're gonna check out a bunch. I hope y'all are gonna enjoy this video. And let's go look at this Ford Ranger. Two-door extended cab. This thing's sweet. Missing the tailgate. Got that up just like you would have it back in the day. Beautiful truck. Beautiful Jeep and a Shelby Cobra over there. Maybe just a kick car of it, but it's a really nice car, beautiful car. Let's go take a look. It's supposed to be their block party. Let's see how they got it going on. Got a band playing up there. Let's go check them out. Guys, check out this old C10 Hudson's Auto Parts Garage. Oh, you know this thing screams. Look how low that guy is too. I mean, got that finger's width right there. That's what he got off the ground, even lower over here. This thing's sweet. Had to cut out the fender wells. Love it. God, probably my new favorite thing here right now. This old Corvette. Built too, old Stingray. Nice, man. Don't touch Bailey.
Gotcha. What's your name?
Bailey.
Bailey, come on in, get in.
You want to go see it on the inside? Come on. Check it out.
Let your dad get a good picture.
Ever you going to get a good picture too?
Come on, Bailey, get it, Bailey,
Avery, come here. And get out together.
All right, take your foot off the seat.
Yeah, put your feet down. Put your feet down, sissy.
Thanks, nice, man. All right,
ready? Got to say cheese. Cheese. Let daddy move out the way.
Take a picture.
Thank you.
What's this thing top out at?
I don't know. I'm sure it's well over the limit.
In Mexico, what is it top out? Is what it really definitely. Thanks, sweet. The original 454 in it?
No, that's an LS3.
Okay. Sweet. I like it, man. You take care.
You too.
Appreciate you. Is that cool? It's awesome. Guys, we found Burt Reynolds. He's not dead. His ghost is here with us. Smokey and the Bandit. What else you got? Oh yeah, look at the coffin in that one. It's full of moonshine though. That's how they get it around. That's right. Look at this guy. Built up. Thing of rolls coal. Y'all let me know in the comments down below. Got the Ford Mustang. The slowest thing here at this event, that's for sure.
Bye-bye.
Old Elder Block. Oh yeah. Got it, and a $2 bill. Sounds like a good deal. Babe, I really feel like the band ain't singing that song. I've been playing We Built This City for the past 30 minutes. I don't think anybody there is singing. I think they're lip singing or something over there. Doesn't seem right. Well, I'm ready. They need to be ready. That's what I say. All right, I got one that's tired of walking now already. So she's up here on the shoulders. She's wanting some Chinese food. What do we got to do, guys? Sounds like we need to go eat Chinese. Oh, you want Chick-fil-A?
Yeah.
Well, they got one in this mall.
Yeah.
No playroom thing for it, though. Well, that's a bummer.
Tired.
You're tired, though? You need a midday snack?
Yeah. I like
that. Okay, we'll figure it out. All right, what's your favorite thing here, Avery?
The blue one.
The blue one? This one right here? The Shelby Cobra? Maybe my favorite too. I like it a lot, especially right next to that Jeep. Like they look great together. This too? Yeah, this is awesome as well. Oh yeah. I like that shifter in there. Jeep's real nice as well. 160 on the dash. How many times do you think it's been hit? A 100 times. They go real fast. It goes a lot faster than this Mustang, I'll tell you that. Rocky Top. Dude, just found the new favorite thing right here. Neyland Stadium. University of Tennessee. Old Jeep Gladiator. That's the best thing at this event right here. Dude, that is just awesome. Alright, I'm convinced. We need to get the Jeep wrapped. Go Vols. Alright, so what do you want to try from here? The orange chicken?
Yeah.
Yeah, can I get a kid's meal with noodles and orange chicken? So what do you got there, Bailey?
Noodles and chicken.
Noodles and orange chicken. What would you rate it? 2 thumbs up? Heck yeah, it looks delicious.
10 out of 10.
You ready for your food? Good old Chick-fil-A. All right, guys, I got the package with me. Cat Daddy's in the mall, swings, a bunch of Ken's Ranch. I kind of hate when they do that instead of making their own, but it is what it is. Trying to open this package up. Hefty. It's about 30 bucks for all these wings, but got some plain ones for the kids, garlic parm, some buffalo sauce right here. Let's try them out, see if they're any good. All right, guys, a little small, garlic parm, dip it in a little bit of ranch. Not bad, not great. It's like a 6 out of 10.
No.
But I'd be more excited about some buffalo. Big fan of buffalo wings. A little ranch on them. What about you, babe? Buffalo a little better. Little kick, even for mild. So, that's better. That's like a 7.5. What about your Chick-fil-A over there?
It's a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. A mouthful, yummy. Good day so far. All right, guys, belly's full, maybe a little over full. Them wings were delicious. Their food was delicious, everything about it. Now we're gonna see what else we can get into. We are driving down Highway 90. We're in Gulfport, Mississippi now. And you can see, was that a freaking refrigerator on wheels right there? What in the world was that? But we got plenty of more stuff to go look at. We're gonna go up 49. Y'all really check out the Mississippi Gulf Coast. Y'all would love living here, I promise it. Ooh. And I tell you what, next time we're scraping the coast, whatever, I'm buying like 1,000 hot dogs. I'm gonna come out here and grill and just try to throw them to a bunch of people. Whoever wants some hot dogs, give out a bunch of free hot dogs. God, something we should do tomorrow. That'd be fun. Come get these wieners. Try out the traffic light doctor's wieners. And we can also, you know, toss the wiener in the mouth. She can make me some stickers or whatever. Maybe we can give away stickers and hot dogs and get some subscribers from it. What? They got this light and flash. That's no good. I'm assuming they're doing that for event purposes. But you can see it's shut down right now. Let's see what we can get ourselves into. All right, guys, we have somehow managed to come into Sam's and we are trying on stuff or trying out stuff. You know, samples like they always have. But is that strawberry good? They weren't good. I don't know. Let's try a sample of these grapes though, right here. All right, here, they got them on clearance at a good price. Those. That's a value. That we would pick up. Okay. Grapes are a go. Excuse me. Strawberries, don't buy. These grapes are good right here.
Did you eat one?
Heck yeah, I ate one.
Grab one.
I'm about to eat more of them, dude. 10 out of 10. Them are good. All right, guys, so we're back home. We are done washed the vehicles and everything. Yep. Get ready for tomorrow. Hopefully have another great day. And we are gonna make some s'mores. Woo! So let's get the fire started. And just got a little charcoal fire starter right here. Gonna let it get it going. and then some wood here. We're gonna make some s'mores to kind of end out the night. Yeah, y'all excited?
I'm really excited.
All right, well, excited to make some with y'all, so let's get right to it. Hope y'all are having a lovely weekend as well. Finally getting a little bit colder. It'll be very enjoyable. Every ant gotta chase the lizard. You gonna catch it? She ain't ever been bitten by a lizard, so she doesn't know that they even bite, but she's gonna learn that lesson. Finally got us a cold beer, and look at this. We got some delicious looking s'mores. Are you ready for that, Avery?
Yeah.
You ready too? Let's make some. Cheers, guys. Okay. What about the whole thing?
Okay.
No, well. Oh. Trying your best. Eat the marshmallow first. Avery, how is it? Thumbs up. Good. Mommy's blowing up. What about you, Bailey? Good.
Mm-hmm. Now let's try.
Delicious.
Delicious.
You're on fire. Thanks for watching, guys.